First, open your network settings again. Select your Ethernet or wireless adapter. Look for DNS server assignment. Press the Edit button. Select Manual. Enable IPv4. In preferred type, 8.8.8.8. Now change it to encrypted only. In alternate type, 8.8.4.4. Now change it to encrypted only. Press Save. If you want to undo the changes, just go back to Edit and select Automatic DHCP.
Open Start and type Device Manager. Open your Device Manager. Expand Network Adapters. Right-click your network adapter and select Properties. Open the Driver tab. Select Update Driver. Select Browse My Computer for Driver Software. Select Let Me Pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Press Next. Now close the window and restart.
Click on the Start button, then open Settings. Go to the Network section. Look for Advanced Network Settings. Go down to Network Reset. This will remove and reinstall your network adapters and set all your network components back to their original settings. Press the button to reset your network. Press Yes. Restart your PC to apply the changes.